Tom. Beto. Yeah, thanks for having us out.
So here we start the fifth day of our campaign, our second event today in Michigan. I wanted to be here in this state as early as I possibly could. And so very grateful for the opportunity to be here and very grateful for the very warm welcome that we've received thus far. I'm really grateful that so many people from every single state in the union contributed to what I hope will become the largest grassroots effort in this nation's history. This country in our lifetimes has never been so divided and so polarized and so partisan. The answer to those problems is not offering more of the same. It is bringing out the best in people. It is uniting despite the differences of race, of faith, of geography, of opportunity, of immigration status, to ensure that we are all on the same page, pursuing the same common cause for this great country. I intend not just to serve that way as president, I intend to campaign that way. And so this will be positive. We will define ourselves not by our fears or who it is we are against, but what we are for and what we want to achieve for the United States of America, for everyone in the United States of America.
Him coming here alone would be one of the main things that I'd be looking for. Because that's something I think that was taken for granted in the last races in regards to the Midwest, in a sense. It was almost as if I feel like it was almost like a given. And unfortunately, it bit her. And hopefully we get a little bit more attention, not just Michigan, Ohio, all the manufacturing places.
Thanks, Chris.
No problem.